Happy Thursday. I am super excited to share with you a behind the scenes sneak peek into my fall open house. So here in about 45 minutes, I'll be going live over on my Facebook page. So if you don't already follow me on my page, Caitlin Holly, be sure you are following me and tap get notifications at the top of the page to have your notifications turned on, and then Facebook will let you know when I'm live. So I wanted to hop in here really quickly and show you first all my new stock, since many of you are not new to Lip Sense, are not new to this amazing makeup. Many of you have already purchased and are loyal customers, and I appreciate you so much. And so I wanted to give you first look, first dibs on all this new product. So I'm super excited, y'all. Some of these colors have been literally sold out since I signed up as a distributor in January. January, y'all, and it's October. That's crazy. So I finally got my hands on some gorgeous colors. So I'm so excited to share them with you. And if you have any questions, if you would like for me to swipe any on my hand, I'll be glad to do that to show you what it looks like on an actual person. So I will go through my new stock and show you what I have available to order. So I am shipping out orders. If there's anything you would like to grab before I sell it, then you can either comment below with your email and then what items you want, for example, Fly Girl Lip Sense and your email. If you already have a starter kit and you want to try out Fly Girl, one of my favorite reds, that would be all you have to do is comment below and then I can invoice you. Or you can simply go to my website. So I'll post the link after I'm done with this video, so you can just check out that way, or I can invoice you, either way. So, all right, first things first, I am wearing one of my favorite colors for fall. Y'all, I sold out of this color literally as soon as I got it in, and I had to order more, and I just got in a few more. So I have it back in stock, and it's called Plum. It's a gorgeous plum, deep fall festive color. And like I said, it's one of my top sellers, and it's a matte color. So it doesn't have any like shimmer or glitter or frost or anything like that. So I'll let you see how pretty it is. I have on matte gloss on top of three layers of Plum Lip Sense. Isn't it pretty? I'm obsessed. Like, I never wore lipstick until January, much less a bold color like this. Like, I love it. I'm obsessed. I've been wearing it since this morning, going on 10 hours now. And it's still going strong. So you can see it's not coming off, hasn't rubbed off. I ate today, I drank today, and it's still on my lips. So, love this color. Plum, you need to try this color. You need to. I love it. I'm obsessed. So one of my top sellers, and I'll show you what it looks like in the tube as well. So, like I said, it's a matte color, so it's really pretty with our matte gloss as well. Just a really pretty deep plum color. How pretty is that? I love it. I love it, love it. Okay, so I also wanted to show you one of my other top sellers that's not as bold. If you want like an everyday neutral, my favorite matte right now for everyday is Bella, and it looks good on everybody, I promise you. Like I said, it's one of my top sellers right now besides Plum, Bella, and it's so pretty. And this is what it looks like in the tube. So look how pretty that is. So I've been posting lots of pictures and video of me in this one. So just to compare, this is Plum that I have on right now, and then this is Bella. So these are two of my top sellers. I sold out of both of them and I had to order more. So I do have a few in stock if you want to grab one. Plum and Bella, my new favorite fall colors. So, all right, what else do I have in? Pretty fall colors. All right, so this is a plum color as well. I'll compare it to plum that I'm wearing to show you. It's called Plum Pretty. So it's a lighter plum and it's got a little shimmer in it. Okay, so plum that I'm wearing now is a matte color, no shimmer, and Plum Pretty has been sold out since I signed up in January, but it just came back in stock, so I grabbed one. So if you would like Plum Pretty, it's got a little shimmer, so that would be a pretty fall if you want a shimmer, a pretty fall plum if you want a shimmer. That would be lighter and more for every day than what I'm wearing now, which today is Thursday and I wore plum all day and I loved it. So, but I know not everyone wants to wear a bolder lip, so I like to give you options. Plum Pretty is that one. And I believe it's limited edition as well. No, it's not. It's just been sold out. So it's kind of like a unicorn, but it came back. So like I said, that's why I grabbed one really quickly. So that's a really pretty fall color. And let's see, another good fall color is persimmon. So I sold out of this color as well. And I had to order more. And it is a pretty orange, brown, matte, warm color. So this is what I was wearing like every day for fall before I became obsessed with plum that I'm wearing now and Bella. Persimmon was my go-to for every day. It's gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. So I have persimmon back in stock if you want to grab it. I ordered more. And let's see, a few more browns. I've been selling lots of browns lately. Like I said, that persimmon is an orange brown. So it's a really pretty, like coral almost, for fall. Let's see, here's a few browns. I'll show you to compare the difference because I just got these in brand new. Okay, hazelnut is this one. All right, hazelnut. See if I can hold all four of them at once. Okay, hazelnut. A pretty brown that just came back, so I was able to grab a few of those. Can't wait to try it. It's just a matte, pretty matte everyday brown. Nude is a matte neutral, so it's also a brown. And then Dawn Rising has a little bit of a shimmer. So if you like a brown with a little shimmer, Dawn Rising is really pretty. And Precious Topaz is also a brown shimmer. It's just a little bit more rose. So you can see Dawn Rising and Precious Topaz. Dawn Rising is a little bit more brown. Precious Topaz has a little bit more of a rose in it. So a little bit of red. But not much. They're both pretty everyday fall browns. So I want to show you these side by side since they are similar. But I know my customers, some prefer matte, some want to try the shimmer. So these two are matte browns, pretty for everyday, and these two are shimmer. So hazelnut, nude, Dawn Rising, Precious Topaz. And you can see like the swatches of these colors that I'm talking about in the beauty book, in the files of this group. It shows you like swatches. And like I said, if there's anything you want to see on me, I can swipe it on my hand. Okay, so that's my new browns. I just got in. Okay, fall colors. I have some fun darker colors as well. So Lexi Berry is one of my top sellers. It is similar to the plum that I'm wearing now, except it's a shimmer. So what I have on my lips is a matte plum color, and this is more of a shimmer plum. Okay, so it's called Lexi Berry. So I have that back in stock. And Mulled Wine is one of my top sellers. It is a matte color. It is similar to the plum, but it has a little more brown. So I'll show you how it compares to what I have on my lips. So this is plum that I'm wearing, and then this is Mulled Wine. So it has a little bit more brown than the plum. If you just want just a beautiful deep plum, then wear plum. But Mulled Wine is a really pretty, with a plum with a little bit of brown, but it's also matte. So Purple Rain is a color that's been out of stock since January. It's a unicorn, and I was able to grab a few. So it is a purple matte, bright, bold color. So if you want to rock something even bolder than what I have on, Purple Rain is what you need. I have it. So what else do I have? I showed you my browns. Have a few berries. Let me show you how pretty these are. Berry and Sheerberry. So I wore Sheerberry yesterday and I really liked it. I didn't think it would show up a lot on me, but it actually did. So Sheerberry and Berry are both matte colors. So this is Berry and this is Sheerberry. So, very pretty berry colors. So I have those in stock now. Ooh, I found a few more browns. Let me pull those. Okay. Napa, I posted a few pictures of Caitlin wearing Napa. It's a really pretty shimmer. It's like Mulled Wine, but shimmer. So it's a brownish plum. Like it looks like wine to me. It's a wine colored, kind of like Mulled Wine, but it's got a shimmer. So kind of like plum, Mulled Wine, but with a shimmer. So love Napa. Live Ready. Okay, Nutmeg is a brown frost. It's really pretty for warm skin tones. I know my mom just tried out Nutmeg and really loves it. So it's really pretty. So frost just means it has a little bit of a shimmer without being a shimmer. Like it's just got barely, it's just not matte, basically. Like a frost is between a matte and a shimmer. So really pretty. Nutmeg. Cocoa is like Nutmeg, but darker. So shimmer, so it has a little bit more. Let me see if I can show you the difference. So this is Nutmeg, a frost brown, this is Coco, a shimmer brown. So you can see it has a little bit more shimmer in it. It's a little darker. So those are really pretty browns that I have now. And then Fire and Ice is one of my top sellers. It is a frost, it's like a frost berry is what I would call it. Like, it's a really pretty everyday color, but it's got enough color that you could wear it, you know, in the evening too. It's really pretty. So that's Fire and Ice. So I have a few of those. And, oh, here is a discontinued color I still have in stock, B Ruby. Really pretty bold ruby. It looks like a ruby color with a little shimmer in it. So I do have one of these left. That color has been discontinued, so if you want to grab it, I do have it. And let's see. I'm going to show you my favorite reds. I do have a discontinued red. I really hope this one comes back because it's a little bit different than Fly Girl. Fly Girl is my favorite matte red color, but She La La is just a little bit brighter, but it's been discontinued. But I do have one available. And then Fly Girl is one of my top sellers. It's just a gorgeous matte red. Pomegranate is a really pretty red for every day. It's got a little shimmer. It's a little coral, so it's not just a bright, bold red. So those are still really pretty for fall. Like, I've been wearing all of those lately. And have Plumeria, which is similar to, Pomegranate, just not quite as coral, a little bit more rose as Plumeria. So that would be pretty for every day. And I have Strawberry Shortcake, which is one of my top sellers. It is a matte strawberry red, so it's got a little bit of a pink in it, a little bit of a rose. Roseberry is another top seller. So, Roseberry, Strawberry Shortcake. Roseberry is a little bit more rosy. And it is matte as well. Both of those are pretty matte red roses. And Caramel Apple. It's a really pretty everyday color. And it is a caramel apple frost. So it's a cool frost. So it's got a little bit of a shimmer. It's not matte. It'd be really pretty for every day. Caramel apple. I do have some limited edition colors in stock. These were released for a limited time only. Let me show you how pretty they are. So She's Apples and Coralina. Coralina is a really pretty coral color. And then She's Apples is almost a tangerine. So I do have these in stock. And I have one peach left. This was also discontinued, but it's gorgeous on redheads. It's a pretty matte peach color. Salmon is my favorite coral. So I do have one of these left. I love salmon. Kiss for a Cause is just a hot pink. I have that one in stock. Honey Rose was discontinued, but it's back, so I do have it. It's a really pretty everyday rose color. Beige Champagne is a great first color. I have that in stock. And Kiss Me Katie is one of those colors that's been sold out since January, but I just grabbed it and got some in stock. So it's just a really pretty pink for every day. It's got a little bit of a frost, I believe. Kiss Me Katie. It reminds me of Bombshell, but it's a little bit more pink. Let me show you. They both are a little bit of a shimmer, but you can see Kiss Me Katie has more pigment. It's more pink. So I do have both of those. And mauve colors are really popular right now. I have Mauve Ice and Praline Rose. So Praline Rose is a matte color, but if you want a little bit of a frost, Mauve. And I'm gonna show you my pinks. Okay, Caramel Latte, another one of my top sellers. Gorgeous, gorgeous color. It is a shimmer, warm, just caramel goodness. Love Caramel Latte, one of my favorite colors. Sassy Z, I do have a few of these left. It is limited edition, so once it's gone, it's gone. I can't get any more, but it's a really pretty pink color. Sassy Z with a little bit of rose. Like, it's not, I'm not big on pink, but I love Sassy Z. It's just pink with a little bit of rose. And then I do have Dark Pink, which is similar. It's a matte pink, but you can kind of see the difference. Sassy Z is a little bit more rose compared to Dark Pink. And what other pinks do I have? I showed you Bombshell. I have Love It. Let me show you my pinks, and then I can show you my eye colors. Okay. Aussie Rose is a really pretty everyday color. Got a little bit of a shimmer. It's gorgeous. I love Aussie Rose for everyday. First Love is another one of my favorite everyday colors. It's a neutral, so it looks good on everybody, and it's a matte color. Just really pretty. First Love. Bravo is also a lighter neutral color. It's just more light than First Love. I'll show you. First Love is darker, but it still pulls light on me. So that's the difference. Bravo, First Love. Tried both of those. Apple Cider is also really pretty. It's similar to First Love, it's just got a little bit more pink. So First Love is technically a neutral. Apple Cider has a little bit more pink, but it's still a pretty everyday color. So you can see the difference. Love those for everyday, and they're so pretty for fall right now if you want a pink or a neutral. And then Pink Champagne, which was my first color, have that available. It's got a little bit of a frost, I believe. Not matte Pink Champagne. Yeah, it's a frost. And then Love It. It's a frost as well. So you can see Pink Champagne is a little bit more pink than Love It. But they're both really pretty first colors. Okay, I think that is all of my colors I was going to show you. And then, of course, our glosses seal in your color, moisturize, make your color last for 24 hours. So you can get different color glosses if you want to seal in your color. Like right now I'm wearing matte gloss on top of plum. I just did a thin layer of clear glossy gloss and then just matte gloss throughout the day. because the matte gloss can be drying. So that's why I recommend sealing your color with a thin layer of the clear glossy gloss. So this is the difference. So I did plum, then thin layer of clear glossy, and then matte gloss for a matte finish throughout the day. And I've only applied gloss like twice today and haven't reapplied my color. So rose gloss has a little bit of a rose tint. And pearl has a milky sheen. Opal has an iridescent tint to your color, so it can completely change a color. Opal, it's kind of like a unicorn gloss. Brings out those purple and blue tones. Orchid is a little bit of a purple tint. So I'll show you these so you can see the difference in the glosses. So when you get a collection or a starter kit, you get a gloss, a color, and a remover. And that's your starter kit for your lip scents. Sand gloss has a little bit of a shimmer, a nude shimmer tint. So that would be really pretty on all these fall colors. And I think that's all my glosses. Yep. So this is the remover that fixes mistakes and removes your color at the end of the day. So that's what that looks like. Okay, now I'm going to go on to eye colors. Lost my book. Okay, so just like lip scents, our eyeshadow is going to last you up to 24 hours. It's not going to rub off or smudge off, and it's waterproof. I love our eyeshadows. So I am wearing Mocha Java Shimmer on the outside edges, and then Mulberry all over my lid, and then Sandstone Pearl Shimmer on the inside of my lid. So I just blended all three for this combination. But you can layer our eyeshadows or use them individually. So I got some new colors in I wanted to show you. And you can get them in matte or shimmer. So I like both. Mulberry that I have all over my lid is a matte color. It's just a really pretty mauvey pink. So I do have on Mulberry. I have that in stock. And then let me show you my other new colors. So excited. I haven't even gotten to try any of these yet. I love how long all these last. Since they last up to 24 hours for an application, a tube is going to last you like 6 months if you use it every day. Oh, I almost forgot to show you Blackberry. This is the black lip scents that a lot of people use for like Halloween colors and football games, you know, because it's black waterproof, you know. So I do have a Blackberry in stock. You want to try that. And you can wear it on your lips too. I know one of my customers told me that she likes to layer Blackberry with mulled wine, just to darken it up a little bit. So if you like to darken up colors, this would be a great way to layer colors you already have to make them darker. So pro tip, Blackberry. Okay, new shadow scents. So I showed you Mulberry. Then I also have on Candlelight as concealer under my eyes and as a base to prime my eyelids before I layered with my colors. So Candlelight is amazing for concealer, for blemishes, dark circles under your eyes, any veins or redness. Pink Frost is a little bit of a mauve as well, like the Mulberry, but it's just lighter. So this is the mulberry I showed you, and then pink frost. And then whisper pink is a really light pink matte color. And then I have a pink shimmer. It's really pretty. And then pink posy. I cannot wait to try this one. It is a matte pink. It's just a little bit darker than the mulberry. It's a little bit more rosy. And Mocha Java Shimmer and Sandstone Pearl Shimmer are my favorite everyday browns. I have those on right now. Love those. And then you can get just plain Mocha Java, plain brown, if you want a matte without the shimmer. And Garnet is a really pretty brown for like a smoky eye, or you could use it as eyeliner. And Smoked Topaz are really pretty browns, greenish brown. You know, that topaz looks really pretty with brown and green eyes. So I have Shimmer or Matte Topaz eyeshadow. So that's brand new color. Denim is a really pretty blue that would be pretty shadow or liner. So that's a blue shadow. And then Onyx is my favorite. I have it on right now. I wear it as liquid eyeliner. Black eyeshadow. Love our Onyx. And then these are two brand new colors that I haven't even tried yet or opened. Amethyst is a purple. It's so pretty. And then Shimmer Copper Rose, which is a little bit of a shimmer copper eye color. So I have these in stock now if you want to try them. And I also have some blush colors that are really pretty for fall. I wanted to show you Bronze. It's a really pretty brown. So these are all cream to powder liquid blushes. Long lasting, just like our Lip Scents. Pouty Pink, which is a really pretty everyday pink color. Terracotta is a little bit darker than the Pouty Pink. And then Cherry, it's a little bit brighter. So I do have these in stock if you want to like it, if you want to try it. I have on our blush right now as well. So I think that's all my new stock I wanted to show you. If you have any questions, feel free to let me know. And like I said, you can comment below with your email and anything you want to order, and I will email your invoice. Or you can just click on my website that I post here in a few seconds and then check out, and I will ship out your goodies to you. So I hope you enjoyed this. Feel free to hop over onto my business page when I go live here in a few minutes and share the video, tag a friend, invite a friend, whatever. It's going to be public. This group is closed group, so you know, unless you're in the group, you won't see it. I just want to give y'all VIP first dibs on my new stuff. So feel free to hop over on my public page and join in there as well. So hope y'all have a great night. Bye.